Welcome dear students in the 8th standard maths class. In the previous video we have completed practice set 5.3. Now today we will start the next topic, expansion of a plus b plus c bracket square. So a plus b plus c bracket square means 2 time multiplication of same bracket. So take the multiplication. So firstly a multiply by second whole bracket plus b multiply by second whole bracket plus c multiply by second whole bracket. So after multiplication we get a into a is a square plus a into b is a b plus a into c is a c plus b into a is a b, b into b is b square plus b into c is b c plus a into c is a c plus c into b is b c plus c into c is c square. So therefore next step is a square plus b square plus c square, and take the like terms. AB plus AB is a twice AB because here coefficient is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. AC plus AC equal to twice AC. And last is BC plus BC is equal to twice BC. So write down alphabetically. Therefore a plus b plus c bracket square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus twice ab plus twice bc plus twice ac. Means firstly multiply by the first and second term, then second and third term, and lastly multiplication of first and last term ac. Simple formula. Now see the solved example in your textbook. First is p plus q plus 3 bracket square. So here a is equal to p, b is equal to q, and c is equal to 3. By applying the formula, p square plus q square plus 3 square plus 2 into pq plus 2 into 3q plus 2 into p 3. Correct? So after taking multiplication, p square q square as it is, 3 square is a 9, 2 into pq is a 2pq, 2 into q into 3 is 6q plus 2 into p into 3 is 6p. So here no like terms, so this is the final answer. Now see the next second example. Fill in the boxes with appropriate term in the steps of expansion. Question is twice p plus thrice m plus 4n bracket square. So by applying the formula, first is twice p square plus thrice m square plus 4n square. Here is a bracket, bracket square. Plus 2 into twice p into thrice m plus 2 into second and third term. So thrice m into 4n plus 2 into twice p into 4n is equal to 2p square is a 4p square plus thrice m square is a 9m square plus 4n square is 4 4s are 16 n square plus 12pm, 3 into 2 is 6 into 2 is a 12, p into m is pm plus 2 into 3 is a 6, 6 into 4 is a 24. And now collect the variables m n. So 24 mn plus 2 into 2p into 4n. So 2 2s are 4, 4 4s are 16 pn. Okay. So now let us move to the practice set. Practice set 5.4. First question is expand. In that, the first sub question is twice p plus q plus 5 bracket square. So here a is equal to twice p, b is equal to q, and c is equal to 5. So by applying the formula of a plus b plus c bracket square is equal to twice p square plus q square plus 5 square, taking the squares of each term, plus now take the multiplication of two terms. 2 multiply by twice p into q plus 2 multiply by q into 5 plus 2 multiply by twice p into 5. Very simple. Now solve it. 2p square is a 4p square plus q square as it is plus 5 square is a 25 plus take the multiplication of numeral parts. 2 multiply by 2 is 4. And now take the variables p into q, pq plus 2 multiply by q multiply by 5 means 5 2s are 10 q as it is plus 2 multiply by twice p multiply by 5. So 2 2s are 4, 4 5s are 20. Now take the variables p. So there is no like terms. This is the final answer. Therefore, answer is equal to 4p square plus q square plus 25 plus 4pq plus 10q plus 20p. Now see the next question. M plus twice n plus thrice r square. Here a is equal to m, b is equal to twice n, and c is equal to thrice r. So by applying the formula of a plus b plus c bracket square, so m square plus twice n square plus thrice r square plus 2 into m into twice n plus 2 into twice n into thrice r plus 2 into m into thrice r. Very simple. Now take the multiplication. M square as it is, twice n square is a 4n square plus thrice r square is a 9r square plus 2 into 2 is 4, m into n is mn plus 2 into 2 is a 4, 4 into 3 is a 12, n into r is nr plus 2 into 3 is a 6, m into r is mr. This is the final answer because there is no like terms. So therefore answer is equal to m square plus 4n square plus 9r square plus 4mn plus 12nr plus 6mr. Very simple. Now the next question. Thrice x plus 4y minus 5p bracket square. So apply the formula of a plus b plus c bracket square. Here a is equal to thrice x, b is equal to 4y, and c is equal to minus 5p. So solution is equal to thrice x square plus 4y square plus माइनस फाइव बी स्क्वायर प्लस टू इंटू थ्राइस एक्स इंटू फोर वाई प्लस टू इंटू फोर वाई इंटू माइनस फाइव बी प्लस टू इंटू थ्राइस एक्स इंटू माइनस फाइव बी. सो टेक द मल्टीप्लीकेशन. थ्राइस एक्स स्क्वायर इज अ नाइन एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस फोर वाई स्क्वायर इज अ सिक्सटीन वाई स्क्वायर प्लस फाइव माइनस फाइव पी स्क्वायर इज अ प्लस ट्वेंटी फाइव पी स्क्वायर बिकॉज द स्क्वायर ऑफ निगेटिव नंबर इज ऑलवेज पॉजिटिव प्लस टू थ्री जा सिक्स सिक्स फोर जा ट्वेंटी फोर. Take the variables x into y is xy. Now see here one term is negative. So when the we multiply one positive number with one negative number, then answer is negative. So 2 4 is 8, 8 5 is 14. Y into p is a py. Again here the negative term, so next term also negative. So 2 3 is 6, 6 5 is 30. X into p is xp. So here no like terms, this is the final answer. Therefore answer is equal to 9x square plus 16y square plus 25p square plus 24xy minus 40py minus 30xp. Very simple. Next question, 7m minus thrice n minus 4k bracket square. So here a is equal to 7m, b is equal to minus thrice n, c is equal to minus 4k. So by applying the formula a plus b plus c bracket square is equal to 7m square plus minus 3n square plus minus 4k square plus 2 into 7m into minus thrice n plus 2 into minus thrice n into minus 4k plus 2 into 7m into minus 4k. Very simple. Please don't confuse students. Write down step by step. So now take the calculation. 7m square is a 49m square plus thrice n square is a 9n square. Square of negative number is always positive. Plus 4k square is a 16k square. See here the one term is negative, so negative sign is here. 2 7s are 14, 14 3s are 42. M into n is mn. Here see here both numbers has the negative sign, so if we multiply negative number with negative, then the answer is positive. So here and sign is positive. So 2 3 is 6, 6 4 is 24. N into k is kn. Here one number is negative, so answer is negative. So 2 7 is 14, 14 4 is 56. M into k, km. So no like terms here, so this is the answer. Therefore answer is equal to 49m square plus 9n square plus 16k square minus 42mn plus 24kn minus 56km. This is the final answer. Now see the next question is the second question, simplify. In that the first sub question is x minus twice y plus 3 bracket square plus x plus twice y minus 3 bracket square. So here we apply the same formula. and then find out the like terms, and then we will get the answer. So here, by applying the formula, a plus b plus c bracket square is equal to x square plus minus twice y square plus 3 square plus 2 into x into minus twice y plus 2 into minus twice y into 3 plus 2 into x into 3. This is the expansion of first formula. Next is a plus. Now expand the second bracket. Expand the second bracket by applying the same formula. So the x square plus twice y square plus minus 3 bracket square plus 2 into x into twice y plus 2 into twice y into minus 3 plus 2 into x into minus 3. Now take the calculation. E is equal to x square plus minus twice y square is a 4y square plus 9. Now see here, one term is negative, so the next sign is minus. So 2 2's are 4, 4 into xy. Again here, one term is negative, so next sign is minus. So 2 2's are 4, 4 3's are 12. 12 into y plus 2 3's are 6x plus x square plus twice y square is a 4y square plus 3 square is a 9 plus 2 2's are 4, 4xy. Here one term is negative, so next sign is negative. So 2 2's are 4, 4 3's are 12, 12 into y. Again here the one term is negative, so sign is negative. So 2 3's are 6, variable is x. Now find out the like terms. X square plus x square is equal to twice x square. 4y square plus 4y square is 8y square. 9 plus 9, 18. Minus 4xy plus 4xy. Cancel. Minus 12y minus 12y is a 24y plus 6x minus 6x is cancelled. So no other terms are remaining here. This is the final answer. Write down answer is equal to twice x square plus 8y square plus 18 minus 24y. Next question is thrice k minus 4r minus twice m bracket square minus thrice k plus 4r minus twice m bracket square. So apply the same formula, a plus b plus c bracket square, and solve this. So write down solution is equal to thrice k square plus minus 4r square plus minus twice m square plus 2 into thrice k into minus 4r plus 2 into minus 4r into minus twice m प्लस टू इंटू थ्राइस के इंटू माइनस ट्वाइस एम. राइट डाउन दिस साइन माइनस. नाउ हियर नेगेटिव साइन इज हियर, माइनस साइन इज हियर, सो टेक द स्क्वायर ब्रैकेट एंड नाउ एक्सपांड दिस. सो थ्राइस के स्क्वायर प्लस फोर आर स्क्वायर प्लस माइनस ट्वाइस एम स्क्वायर प्लस टू इंटू थ्राइस के इंटू फोर आर प्लस टू इंटू फोर आर इंटू माइनस ट्वाइस एम प्लस टू इंटू थ्राइस के इंटू माइनस ट्वाइस एम. Close the square bracket. Now take the multiplication and remove the bracket sign. Thrice k square is a 9k square plus 4r square is a 16r square plus twice m square is 4m square. Please all the students keep attention here. The square of negative number is always positive. Next term is negative here. One term is a negative, so next sign is negative. So 2 3 is a 6, 6 4 is a 24 k into r, k r. Here in the next term, both the numbers are negative. So negative multiply by negative is positive. 2 4 is a 8, 8 2 is a 16 r m means mr. Now in the next term one number is negative, so next sign is negative. 2 3 is a 6, 6 2 is a 12 k into m, k m. Now the next is a negative, minus sign is here. Thrice k square is a 9 k square. Now this positive convert into negative because outside of the bracket is a minus sign. So sign of each term is a change. 4r square is a 16r square minus twice m square is 4m square. Now this is the positive, so this convert into negative. 2 3 is a 6, 6 4 is a 24 k into r, k r. Now here one term is negative, in the next term one number is negative, so the next sign is negative, but outside of the bracket is negative, so it becomes positive. So positive, 2 into 4 is 8, 8 into 2 is 16, 16 m into r is mr. Now again in the next term one number is negative, so answer is negative, but outside of bracket is negative sign, so negative convert into positive. 2 3 is a 6, 6 2 is a 12. K into M is a KM. Now find out the like terms. 9K square minus 9K square cancel. 16R square minus 16R square cancel. 4M square minus 4M square cancel. Now next term is minus 24KR. Minus 24KR is equal to minus 48 kr. See, both number has the negative sign, so the operation is addition here. 6 plus 16 mr plus 16 mr is a plus 32 mr. Here. Now the next is minus 12 12 km plus 12 km, this one is cancel. So this is the final answer. Answer is equal to minus 48 kr plus 32 mr or rm, you can write anything. Next question, 7a minus 6b plus 5c bracket square plus 7a plus 6b minus 5c bracket square. So by applying the formula, a plus b plus c bracket square is equal to 7a square plus minus 6b square plus 5c square plus 2 into 7a into minus 6b plus 2 into minus 6b into 5c plus 2 into 7a into 5c plus, here plus sign is here, so no need to take the square bracket here, plus. Now expansion of second bracket, 7a square plus 6b square plus minus 5c square plus 2 into 7a into 6b plus 2 into 6b into minus 5c plus 2 into 7a into minus 5c. Now solve this bracket, is equal to 7a square is 49a square plus 6b square is 36b square plus 5c square is 25c square. Now one term, one number is negative in the next term, so next sign is a negative. So 2 7s are 14, 14 6 are 84ab. Again in the next term, one number is negative, so next sign is minus. 2 6 are 12, 12 5 are 60 BC plus 2 7s are 14, 14 5s are 70 AC plus 7A square is a 49A square plus 36B square plus 25C square plus 7 2 is 14, 14 6 is 84AB minus, because in the next term one number is negative, so next sign is minus. 6 2 is 12, 12 5 is 60BC. Again in the next term the one number is negative, so next sign is negative. So 2 7 is 14, 5 is 70 AC. Now see the like terms, 49A square plus 49A square is equal to 98A square plus 36B square plus 36B square is 72B square plus 25C square plus 25C square is a plus 50C square minus 84AB plus 84AB is cancelled. Next is a minus 60BC minus 60BC is equal to minus 120BC. Next, 70AC minus 70AC is a cancel. So the final answer is 98 a square plus 72 b square plus 50 c square minus 120 bc. So the practice set 5.4 is over. Thank you.